Complete the onboarding process. You will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be able to.